everyone, it's Christine George with Leading Edge Real Estate with offices in Boston, Cambridge, and all throughout Greater Boston. Welcome to episode 33 of Real Estate Marketing. Today we're talking turkey about business planning. I love a good plan. So taking time to reflect on your year, see what worked and what didn't work, and put a really solid plan together for the next year is critical to any successful business. So today I'm going to share with you tips on how to start the work of creating your business plan. And the first step is reflecting on the last 12 months. Here's how. Okay, number one is the stop, start, continue exercise. The first thing you want to do when you take a look back at your year is understand what worked and what didn't work. The stop, start, continue exercise is a great way to accomplish that. First, think about some things that you invested in that you really didn't see a return on. Maybe it was an advertising investment or an event. Jot those things down. Then think about ideas that you had that you weren't able to implement or things that you had in your goals that you just weren't able to get to. Jot those things down. And then think about all the things that you implemented that actually worked, that you actually saw a return on and want to continue doing. Write those things down as well. Number two is to identify your source of business. Understanding where your business came from is really important because it will help you to identify where to spend your energy in the coming year. Consider all possible sources, including paid lead generation, yard signs, open houses, social media, and referrals from friends, family, and other brokers. Number three is to review your numbers. Now that you understand where your business came from, it's really important to understand what kind of business you did. Write down your volume, transactions, and gross commissions, and then calculate your average sale price and average commission per transaction. And number four is to track expenses. So understanding the cost of doing business and where you made investments will help you understand where you can cut back and where maybe you want to invest more. Taking a look back, reflecting on your year will help you understand where you want to go. Next time, we'll talk about setting goals and actually putting your plan into place. Well, that's it for me today. If you liked our real estate marketing blog, please like, share, or comment. Check us out at leadingedgeagents.com or follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, or LinkedIn. Till next time, have yourself a great day.